What is up, everybody?
Whoa, that was intense. Good morning. How are you? Happy Tuesday. Hope everybody's having a great morning so far. All right, let's get to stretching. Okay, first things first, let's do some arm circles. Right arm across your chest. Do you find a piece of gum there too?
Okay. Where's yours?
In my pocket.
How's that going for you?
Saved it for the workout. And switch. It is cold out this morning. Not used to that. But it's good sleeping weather, huh?
Bus life weather.
Bus life weather. That is a fact. All right. Put that right arm behind your head. And switch. Put the feet together, bend down, touch your toes. Right foot over left. And switch, left over right. Feet wide apart, and let's just lean over into our right, to a right side lunge. You'll feel most of the stretch right here in your inner thigh. And then switch to the next side. Back and forth with like a nice little hold on each. All right. Let's go down to the center. shout of applause. Switch. Let's jump rope in place. And Pisces. And buckets.
All right, guys, here we go. Workout today is 100 step-ups and 100 sit-ups. Me and Tanya are going to do them in a circle. So one of us is gonna be doing step-ups, the other one's gonna be doing sit-ups. So we'll go 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, all the way to 100. So without further ado, round one. Round two. Round three.
Yeah.
That's foam. Seven. Eight. Absurd. Nine. One more round. Eight. Come on. But you got it. Good job, baby. All right. 100 step-ups, 100 sit-ups. Whew. How was it?
It was all right.
Yeah. I feel good and warmed up.
Yeah, for sure.
Now?
Time to work out.
We work out. See you guys tomorrow.
Bye.